This video highlights the features that improve the existing profiling support. You will learn how you can customize the author editing area to mark profile content so you can instantly spot different variants of the output. The sample we use in our demonstration is a lawn mowing manual with instructions about mowing techniques and equipment maintenance. Our data map guide contains topics that address different levels of user skills and different types of equipment. This requires the profiling based on the intended audience and mower type. All defined profiling conditions are kept in the application settings. We'll use a shortcut to get there quickly. We have previously defined two profiling attributes: product, having as values three types of lawn mowers, electric, gas-powered, and manual, and audience, having the values expert and novice. Our documents are already profiled, and we choose to display the profiling markers. As you can see, the maintenance topic contains information addressed to all audiences and mower types. The text contains a lot of profiling, and this makes difficult the editing in a specific context. To help us identify quickly the sections of document intended to specific product or audience, we can apply styling to profile content. Back to profiling settings, colors and styles page. Note that the styles table already contains an empty style for each profiling value defined in the conditional text options page. This helps us quickly associate profiling styles. You can individually style each profiling value or let oXygen do this for you by choosing the automatic styling option. To manually set styling for a profiling value, double-click its corresponding entry in the profiling styles table. Here, we can set a foreground color, a background color, apply text decoration and text styling. For your convenience, there are predefined color samples, but you can also pick any custom color you'd like. Choosing the right style for a specific profiling attribute is a matter of personal taste, but remember to avoid excessive profiling. If the same block of text is profiled with two or more profiling attributes, their associated styles combine. Depending on the styling, this might result in an excessively styled content that may prove difficult to read or work with. Profile only differences. There is no need to profile common content, since excessive profiling can visually pollute the document. Use mnemonics. A mnemonic associated with a style will help you spot instantly different types of content. For example, in our case, we can choose different foreground colors for the product attribute. Thus, we associate blue with electricity, red with gasoline, and green with the eco-friendly manual reel mower. So, we set a blue foreground color for electric, red for gas-powered, and green for manual. For the expert profiling, we choose a light red background and an underline italic text. For novice, we choose only a light green background. Now, going back to the document, we enable the show profiling colors and styles option. Note that the styling is now applied in the author editor, the outline view, and data maps manager view. Also, to help you identify more easily the needed profiling in the current context, the styling is applied in the Edit Profiling Attributes dialog and in the inline form control that allows you to quickly set the profiling attributes. Now, we can easily spot the content written for specific output. For example, after a quick look at the Data Maps Manager view, we can see that there are two topics specially written for gasoline mowers documentation. All the other topics will go into the manuals of all types of mowers. More, after a quick look over the maintenance topic, we see that it contains sections designed for each type of mower: electric, gas power, manual. Also, One of the maintenance tasks, cleaning the mower sander site for debris, combines two profiling styles, red and blue foregrounds, meaning that it is designed for both gasoline and electric mowers. These colors are combined, resulting a purple foreground. If you feel that the document is overcolored, you can also customize the profiling markers. For example, you can choose a different color for the markers border in the Attributes Rendering Options page. You can also set the attribute names and values foreground and background colors, and the display profiling information. More specifically, if the name of the attribute should be included in the profiling marker. You can also remove the profiling marker completely by turning off the Show Profiling Attributes option. Now that we are happy with the result, we want to share the profiling settings with other members of the team. Thus, we'll save all profiling options at project level. Using a source control system, we can share the project with the rest of the team. We'll choose to overwrite already existing profiling settings. And now, for the Colors and Styles page, and for the Attributes Rendering page. If any of the team members wants to further customize the styling, for example, he or she can go back to global options and adjust them as needed. Another feature designed to help you focus on the current profiling context is the ability to hide content filtered out by the currently applied condition set. Let's apply one of the defined condition sets. When Show Excluded Content option is on, the content filtered out by the Apply condition set fades out. If you prefer to hide it completely to allow you to focus on a specific type of content, turn this option off. Now, let's see how the output will look like if the gas-powered condition set is applied. And now, for the manual condition set. To remind you that document content is hidden, oXygen displays labels showing the currently applied condition set. These labels are displayed in the Author Editing area, the Outline view, and the Tamaps Manager view. To switch back to the full content display, you can use the shortcut action from the Labels contextual menu. And this concludes our demonstration. For more information, you can also watch the related video demonstrations.